subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hello friends, welcome to our channels. Today we are going to see the fourth number chapter, Rat Trap, right, of the Flamingo book standard 12. Now Rat Trap, the writer is Salema Lagerlöfs. Actually this chapter is surrounded by the Rat Trap seller. Now Rat Trap, you know that, and Rat Trap seller who used to make the rat traps and sell that, but he is not able to get that much money. So along with selling the rat trap, also he is doing the another work, and that is called stealing. That means cyber also that. So we can consider him as a thief also that. So he used to steal everything of the wire also that, and after stealing that wire, he is going to make the rat traps. Now he used to visit village to sell the rat trap. One day what happened that he went to one village, and at the evening he stand by the one home, and he knocked that door, and suddenly that old man opened the door and he welcomed him, because that old man was very happy person, very jolly person. So he welcomed him also that, even he offered him a water and also offered him a evening meal also that. Now peddler, that means rat trap seller, his name also peddler, we can call him peddler also that, even vagabond also that, these are the different names of that. So peddler, he asked him that he wants to settle down for the one night, and that boy, that means that old man, was happy that, because he was living alone that and he wanted a company. So he was very much happy and he accepted that, and he told him that you can live here also that. So he welcomed him, both were taking dinner that. After that, that old man was very enthusiastic person that he narrated all the things, means whole the life of him, to that peddler. That means he has told him that before he was working in iron mills, and after that he left the jobs, and nowadays that he is a working of the milk also that. That means he has a cow and he is working of a mill. Even the last day he told him that, even the last day he had got the 30 kroner also that. And even not only he has told him, but he has shown him also that. That means there is a one pouch nearby the window, that pouch was hanging there. So he went out there, he took out the pouch, and from the pouch he has taken out the 30 kroner. He had shown the peddler also that, look at the 30 kroner that I had got it last day. And after that he hang on that. After that told every whole the story, both were playing a game also that. And then they slept down that. Next morning when they woke up, they started their own journey. That means they are on their own path. But after few minutes, that peddler came back also that. And on the window side, he came there and he broke the windows by punching there. And he took out the pouch, and from there he took out the 30 kroners, and then he ran away. Now instead of getting highway, he went to the forest area and he ran away there. Now after running away, after few minutes he lost the way and he fell down there. Now after few minutes, that means winter was going on, so he was feeling cold also that. And he thought like that I have lost the way, so where should I go there? He was thinking, but all of a sudden one voice came out from the far away. So he saw there, and he saw the light blizzling also. So he started his journey toward that path also that. He reached there and he realized that there is an iron mills. And he thought if he went out there, then definitely he will get the shelter there for the night also, because there is a too much cold outside. So if he went out there, he could warm himself also that, and he could settle down there. So he asked that person that I want to settle down there. That means I want to stay here for the night. So will you allow me? So that person used to about that, because winter has been going on, as I said that. And during the winter season, most of the time it had happened that some persons are coming there to get warm about themselves, and that's why the person used to. So he agreed that, and he said that if you want to sleep here, you can sleep here. So peddler was sleeping there. After a few minutes, that iron master, that means owner of the mills, that he came out there, because the night inspection that he came out there and he wanted to search out that. As he came out there, he saw the peddler who was sleeping there. So he went to very near that, and closely he saw the face, and he got misunderstood about that. He got misunderstood that he considered Paddler as his old friend who was in the same regiment where the Iron Master was working there. That means he considered him as an old friend. So he insisted him and he told him to come his home. But Paddler was not ready there, because Paddler was knowing that if he should go to his home, that definitely he will be caught. So he denied his proposal also. So after a few minutes, that Iron Master went to his home. But few minutes later, that his daughter, whose name is Adla Wilmanson, she came there and she insisted Paddler to come her home there. But after convincing that Adla finally convinced the Paddler also that, and both went to home. That night Paddler went to his home and he slept there. Now next morning when the Paddler woke up, that he got bath, right? He wore the new clothes, even he got shaved, he got the hair cutting. That means the new looks, that original looks come out there. And he came to the downstairs. Then suddenly that Iron Master realized that, and he recognized that this is not my friend. So he got furious and he asked that Paddler that you have cheated me, that you are not my friend, and by cheating that you came here. So before I'm calling the sheriff, you just must leave this house immediately, otherwise I call the security and they will throw him away. So Paddler said that, wait, I have not cheated you. Even I was not ready to come in your homes, but your daughter has insisted me, that's why I come here. And the matter of the clothes, then I'll have to remove it and I'll get my original cloth also that, and I'll wear it and I'm ready to go outside, but I haven't cheated you. Now during the conversation has been going on, Adla came there and she told her father that don't let him go, because tomorrow the Christmas there, and we for the last so many days, for the last so many months also, that we always expected that somebody will come to our home for the Christmas and we should celebrate the Christmas together. And this person, if has come here, that let him stay at least for Christmas evening, so that we are going to celebrate the Christmas together. So after all that, Iron Master convinced about his daughters, because he doesn't want to argue with his daughter. So he convinced that and he agreed that, right? After the next morning when come that both Adla and her father went to church. When they reached to the church and after the finishing the prayer, then come to no one talk that. And talk is that old man whose 30 kroner that Paddler has stolen, that old man was working in iron mills. And iron mill's name is Ramso's Iron Mill. He was working here. So in a church, that Adla and her father came to know that one Paddler, that means one rat trap seller, he has stolen his 30 kroner. And they realize immediately that the rat trap seller or no one else, he was the same person who stayed there home. So immediately they come to home, and at the gate they ask the security guard that in our home that person was a thief. So whether he was staying in the home or he has gone. So security guard say that he has run away. Now that Iron Master was furious too much, and he told Adla that I was knowing this and I wanted to leave him home, but you requested me and that's why I had to let him stay in the house. Now what he happened there? Maybe he has stolen everything and he has brought everything. But security guard say that, wait sir, he hasn't brought anything. On the contrary, he has left the one box for the Adla. So Adla went inside and she saw the box. When she opened the box, there are three things there. One thing is that 30 kroner were there. Second one is the envelope, and third one is a small rat trap there. And in the envelope, there is one letter also that. So Adla started reading the letter. In that letter, that Paddler has written that I'm sorry for everything and I'm very thankful for your hospitality also that. Even I have stolen the 30 kroners which I had put it already. So you should just bring that 30 kroner and return it to that old man. And I am very thankful to you, because yes, I am not a captain whom your father was considering me. But I would definitely make a criminal myself. I would be a robber also that. But if you haven't convinced me and if you haven't trusted on me, so definitely one day I should become a captain also that as you wanted and as you wished. This is a small gift that I am leaving here from the one rat, from one rat, and the rat from rat trap. Here is a gift also for yourself. So in this chapter, the Selima wants to say that actually the theme of the chapter is that by kindness, and even the kindness can convert an evil person also in a good person. That means if we show the kindness toward the any person, whether that person is very bad, whether that person is a criminal, but if we show that person our kindness, our love, that definitely criminal can be converted into good person. And this is the theme. Even there are different kind of character also has been introduced here. The first character is our peddler. His skill is that he know how to make rat trap, but along with that, he has a habit to stealing everything. So he can consider him as a thief also that. Second character is that old man who was very joyful person, who has blindly trusted on the peddler and narrated everything about his rupees, about his work also that. He has offered him a meal also that. So that is the character of that old man. Third character is about the iron master, who was very impulsive, because one side he saw the peddler and he got misunderstood. He insisted peddler to come to his home, but after recognize him, he was very much furious and he wanted to let him go also that, right? But he didn't deny his daughter opinion also that. So that kind of character of Iron Master. And the last character of Adela Wilmanson, she was very kind, she is very helpful person, because she thought and she believed in a kindness, because after knowing that some stranger person come to her home, even though she insisted that peddler to stay her home to celebrate the Christmas, even after knowing the reality that peddler was a thief and he has stolen the 30 kronas by the old man, even though she was not feeling bad, right? So that kind of character of Adela also that. So here, out of this chapter, questions can be made about the character also that, and about the story related. So while you are reading the chapter, you must underline some important words and important sentence so that you can make your answer very effective and you can get maximum marks about your answer. Because the theme of the story is just only about the kindness, right? So we had seen this chapter that about the peddler who was stealing everything, but at the later on, at the end, he has changed himself just by getting the kindness from the Adela, and he has changed himself, right? So these are the story of this chapter. I hope you have understood. And while you are reading the chapter, as I said that, please must underline some important words and important sentence, and remember that, and you should use that sentence in your answer also that. So in our next lecture, we are going to see that another chapter. Till then, enjoy yourself, keep watching our videos and subscribe our channels. Till then, enjoy yourself. Goodbye.